must record the police. Going. Look at these fucking fuckers. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. What the fuck? Off the right way. You need to take that whole thing off. Respect is not like it's not like really good buddy. Who is this? Oh shit. MP7772, I think. The plate. Who it is, cocksucker. MP10917, bitch ass. Look at him. You're gonna break the motherfucking law, bitch ass. Fucking bitch. If I do that, I get a ticket. Fucking bitch ass in a hurry to do what? Fucking go sit in a parking lot? Punk. There you go. Dumbass. Let him through. The one of the guys yelled at this truck that's in this left turn lane. If you can see him, he just turned. I don't know if you were able to see him or not, but I don't know who yelled at who, but the truck was trying to get through, and the truck advanced, the semi was trying to get through, and the truck advanced. So it couldn't, wouldn't let him. Now let me through, bitches. Let me through, bitches. Let me through. Don't hit me, Mr. GMC. Super Duty truck. See if the girls are out. Girls are not out. Probably because.
I have the right people. The biggest thing that did that for me is I found this book online that was published by the mother in the on the page. Her name was Maria, and her family had published a book about their family history.
Oh, wow.
It had her in there along with her husband and the children. I compared that with the page in the Bible when it all matched the dates and the names, I knew I had found the right family. So that was a good confirmation for me.
And so what website did you use?
The big website I used was FamilySearch.org. It's actually free. It has a lot of great resources. They have a full section on there about genealogy research with tools and tips. The document that I found with the German script was actually on that page, and then all of the the family tree information that I looked up was on there as well. Since it was free, it was a really great resource. And one of the other ones I used was findagrave.com. Because if you can go on there and you can find a grave of like a deceased family member, you can also see their descendants and relatives. So that was handy to track down descendants. And I kind of just
looked at that was all
about. I found like the person who had died the most recently. And then looked up their obituary.
Did you see that motherfucker? Damn, girl. See that shit? Look at him. Fuck face. He's looking at the fucking car. Bitch ass, turn this fucking thing on.
Recording started.
Look at him. Fucking bitch ass. That's why he chose him. Well, I bet you that they're as bad as they say it is, you're gonna be seeing less of these guys running around. It's unfortunate. I gotta look out for myself. I barely make it. I could end up like that. Girls are standing around and sure as shit they are. The middle of the coronavirus, these bitches still fucking working. Look at that shit. That's a troll one? That's a troll one. I don't know. Look at them fucking thighs. Damn. Still working. Bitches. I salute them to be on the front line still providing a service during these hard times. I'm stuck here for a minute. Oh well. That's what it is. No, it's still on. The body camera's still on. Okay. Stuck over here and they're blocking me. I got my body cam on. Got this cam and I got the dash cam. Let's see what they're gonna do here. Give me one of them big old. It's still working. Here's another one. Another bitch, I think. Oh, that's a crackhead. That one is a fucking crackhead. Look at that. Damn. Looks like she's picking her ass and shit. Fuck that. Here's two more. These girls are working during the... Titties on that one, the ass on that one, fuck. Not to mention all that other shit fucking crawling around. Before the... Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, boys and girls. Probably still trying to make that rent.